Hello, America. This is Cool Hands saying, hey, you know, the Republican Party is trying to rewrite history. They're saying, hey, those people that tried to attack our Capitol, oh, they're not that bad. Oh, Donald Trump says they were trying to help the police officers. I didn't see that. What I saw was a bunch of violent Nazis and white supremacists and crazy assholes trying to kill those police officers. That's what they were trying to do. I watched and I was just so pissed off. I was like, where is the cavalry come charging in and putting down this shit? I was so mad. But justice is gonna come, baby. Because we got now a great Attorney General. And he's going to go after the white supremacist, neo-Nazi pieces of shit. Plus, the idiots. Yeah. And under federal law, you boys are going to serve time. A lot of time. 20 years plus. I think it's a $250,000 fine. It's going to be really great. Hey, Ted Cruz, traitor. You, Josh Hawley, traitor. And the 140 Republicans in the House, traitors. Why don't you resign yet? Well, it's up to you out there to push these idiots. Now look what's happened. The Republicans in Georgia passed a piece of shit law to try to stop people from voting. Made it real tough. Well, hey, boys. Governor Kemp. You know, Governor Kemp, you know what they're going to put on your grave? Here lies the ex-governor of Georgia that tried to stop people from voting. That's what they're put on your grave. It's up to you out there. If you don't get up off your ass and do something, Republicans like that are going to try to destroy this country because they're not Republicans anymore. I call them the fascist pig party. That's what they are. They're a bunch of fascist pigs. They don't care about your rights. You know what they care about? Well, some of these ex-Republicans don't care about anything about you because you don't make enough money for them to care about you. Oh, you're having money problems. Too bad. That's what they really care. They don't care about anything about you. Now, if you had money, oh-ho, they'll help you out. So, what are we going to do with these stupid people? You got to get out and vote. You got to drag people to the polls to vote. You got to bring your own help. You got to bring drop ball cases of water at the polls for all the Georgia people. Leave cases all over the place. Look. We gotta beat the Republicans at their own game. We got past voting rights. I'm gonna shove it up their ass so far that lump in their throat. You know what I'm talking about. You know, Democrats, Republicans, come to a fight with a machine gun. You gotta come to a fight with a bazooka. So, stop acting like a bunch of little girls and get a pair. Like, you know, the famous World War II trench knife that the paratroopers used to carry. It was a trench knife with brass knuckles. That's what you need to do with the Republicans. Into the head and punch them. Because they're going to destroy this country. And you're going to sit there and go, boy, I didn't see that happen. Because you're sitting on your butt. This is Cool Hand saying, get off your ass and do something. Bye-bye.